off to Miami today for Best Actress nominee Rachel Maron. She will give two AIDS charity concerts at the glamorous Fontainebleau Hilton. $1,000 a plate, no less, and it's a brave man who denied a lovely lady was worth every cent.
How do you like our city?
Oh, I love it. Yeah. I love Miami.
No!